Alex Brando here, and this is my blood type series. So from my personal experience and research, I have found that people are very much inclinated to being a certain way and having a different dietary need when it comes to their blood type. So in this series, I will be discussing personality traits, social dynamics, and diet when it comes to the various blood types that we have. ABO and AB. Rh negative and Rh positive. Enjoy your day.